Okay, so in this lecture we will know about the string methods. I have already given this link here, so you just have to go to this particular link. So all we need to know in this lecture, right, we will not go into details of it. So you just have to understand that there are string methods. Okay, so like for example string length, you can get it. You need not as you do it in C, right, read character by character and know the length of it. Okay, it's already there is a function which you can use. That's what you need to know. Okay, so you can get like for example is locate. This is a string and there is a simple thing like locate. So if you want to find the position, the first occurrence of the position of this word locate, you have the method to do it, which is index of. So if you have any requirement like to search for a string or get a substring, something like this, then you just have to know that there is a function and first come to this W3 schools and see if there is any function already there for you to use. Okay, if there is none, then you will have to create your own function. But if there is a function which is already existing, it's better to use it, right? So that your development effort will be reduced. Okay, so all you need to know here is that in JavaScript, there are certain string functions already defined and which you can use it without you having to develop it from the scratch. Okay, thank you.